After an explosive and costly Western swing, Cruz Pedregon has brought on championship-winning crew chief Tommy DeLago to replace Aaron Brooks. With just two races left before the countdown to the championship, the Snap-on team sits in 12th place, 50 points out of the 10th and final countdown spot.
I'm not going to put the pressure on me about making the countdown and having to win a race right away. I mean, I think if we look at it from a different angle and work with these guys to try to, you know, teach them how to have a little bit of fun again, because I believe you can have fun doing this and still do your job at a high level.
DeLago says he doesn't plan on making any big changes to the tune-up. First, he has to listen to what the car is telling him.
The car is smart. The car knows what it wants every run, but it's our job to be able to cipher out the language it's using before it smacks us in the face. Right now, it's all about being positive, being happy to have an opportunity back at it to come out and play with the big boys again.
The next opportunity to play with the big boys is at Brainerd, and you can watch all the action on FS1, starting with qualifying, and then it's Sunday race day at 2 Eastern.